clue to the Tonda Quator's ingenuity is the date, a retrograde display that only circumnavigates the upper hemisphere of the dial. A watchmaker will avoid a retrograde display where possible because, well, it's hard. Not Parmigiani, however.